A DC current of 26 microampere flows through the circuit shown. The diode in the circuit is forward biased and it has an ideality factor of 1. At quiescent point, the diode has a junction capacitance of 0.5 nanofarad. Its neutral region resistances can be neglected. Assume that the room temperature thermal equivalent voltage is 26 millivolt. For omega equal to 2 into 10 power 6 radian per second, the amplitude of the small signal component of the diode current in microampere correct to one decimal place is dash. For a detailed lecture on this concept, please refer the NPTEL video Lecture 2 Diode Electronics for Analog Signal Processing by Professor Radhakrishna Rao, Department of Electrical Engineering, IIT Madras. When positive of the source is connected to the P junction of the diode and negative of the source is connected to the N junction of the diode, the current direction is from P to N. This is said to be forward biased, and the diode is said to be in on condition when it is forward biased. On the other hand, when it is reverse biased, it is said to be in off condition. Under forward bias condition, the junction resistance is given by the potential applied at the ends of the diode divided by the current passing through it. And it is given that the ideality factor of this diode is 1. So, we can directly calculate the resistance of this diode. Let's solve this problem. In the problem, it is given that the room temperature equivalent voltage across the diode is given as 26 millivolt. And the DC current of the diode is given as 26 microampere. Therefore, the junction resistance is equal to 26 millivolt divided by 26 microampere, which is 1 kilo ohm. Let's replace this circuit in terms of the given data. We are supplying a voltage of 5 sin omega t millivolt. We are supplying a voltage of 5 sin omega t. And this diode can be replaced as a junction capacitor in parallel with a junction resistance. And a 100 ohm resistor is connected to it. We have found out that the value of junction resistance is equal to 1 kilo ohm. The value of the junction capacitance is mentioned as 0.5 nanofarad. We are asked to find out the small signal equivalent of this circuit. Let's denote this current as I1. We have to find out I1. The value of I1 will be 5 sin omega t in millivolt divided by the total impedance of this circuit. Let's find out the value of total impedance. It is given that the value of the angular frequency is 2 into 10 to the power 6 radian per second. Therefore, the capacitive impedance will be 1 divided by Cj omega, which is equal to 1 divided by 0.5 into 10 power minus 9 into 2 into 10 to the power 6. So, the value of capacitive reactance is 1 divided by J into 10 to the power minus 3. The value of the total impedance of the circuit is given by 100 plus 1 kilo ohm in parallel with the capacitive reactance. Xt is equal to 100 plus 1k into Xc, which is 1 divided by 10 power minus 3j divided by 1 kilo ohm plus 1 divided by 10 power minus 3j. This is equal to 100 plus 1000 divided by j plus 1. This is equal to 100j plus 100 plus 1000 divided by j plus 1. This is equal to 1100 plus 100j divided by 1 plus j. Let's convert it into polar form. Xt is equal to the square root of the real and imaginary parts, and the angle will be tan inverse of imaginary by real divided by 1 square plus 1 square, and the angle is tan inverse 1 by 1, which is equal to 781.14 angle minus 39 degrees approximately. The value of the current is given by phi sine phi t millivolt divided by 781.14 angle minus 39 degrees, which is equal to 5 angle minus 90 degrees millivolt divided by 781.14 angle minus 39 degrees, which comes close to 0.0064 milliampere. In the question, the current is asked in microamperes. Therefore, this can be said as 6.4 microampere. Therefore, the value of this current in microampere is 6.4. Thank you.